guys, welcome back to my channel. So I am currently planning a secret surprise homecoming for Danielle, and it's gonna be absolutely epic. I'm gonna be traveling for 42 hours trying to see this boy I have not seen in 10 months. It's been super hard, but we finally made it, yay. I am currently in Kuala Lumpur from Singapore, from Taipei, from Manila, from Corona. So I've already had about 5 flights. I have 3 more to go. But I know once I arrive to Madrid tomorrow night, it'll be really worth it. So come with me and see his reaction tomorrow night. Airport. It's 5:40 in the morning, about 3:40 in Madrid, Spain. I'm so tired. 2 more flights to go. It's freezing. I have my blanket, I have my jacket, and I'm about to go to sleep. Night. Okay, I just arrived to Italy, Rome, and it's so weird to be finally back in Europe. It's weird because I'm like surrounded by people where I understand what they're saying, and I'm so used to being in Asia where I don't understand anything, and now I'm back. So it's very strange. But okay, last flight back to Madrid, and this is gonna be it. Traveling since Monday is now Thursday, and I arrived Thursday night. So let's see what happens. And I will see you guys in a bit. I just made it to Madrid. Oh, I can't believe I'm finally here. It feels so weird to be finally in Madrid after so long. So right now the plan is to go, and hopefully his portero, the doorman, lets me in, and then I was just gonna have his mom let me in before he comes from work. So I'm going to just text Danielle and just see what he's doing right now, and just to confirm that he's at work. Okay, I've just run into a little problem. Danielle finishes work at 3 o'clock in August, and I completely forgot that, so he's already home. So now I gotta figure out a way to get him out of the house. So let's see. I've been traveling for 42 hours, 3 days, and all I wanna do right now is get the fuck out of the airport. Okay, so I just texted his mom, and he's actually sick in bed, so I'm just gonna go to the door and see what happens. So wish me luck, guys. Oh, I'm really excited. I'm really nervous right now. I'm like, why am I so nervous? I feel really, really nervous right now. Okay, well, let's go. Okay, so I'm at the door, and there's nobody here. The portero is not here, so I don't really know what I'm gonna do. He's usually there. And he has a sign that says "Hoy sala caldera," and I don't even know what that means. But yeah, I might just have to text him and be like, "Hey, I'm in Madrid, but the gig is up, I think, guys, because there's nobody here. Nobody here." Mom is home. I just rang the doorbell. Hopefully, he didn't catch on because he's in bed sick right now. So let's see. Okay, guys, I'm officially inside of his apartment building. So now I'm just gonna quietly go up stairs to his house.
Se queda sin la pieza.
Ay,
emocionada tienes, la tienes emocionada.
Pues si me pillas malo.
I was doing pictures in London that reacted a part of that process of trying to say screw I want some truth.
Yeah.
I was shooting from the
hip
in
extreme.